inside like a
for you by me. And it's just for you. I mean, it's just for only you. It's for only you. Upana, the more my Kennedy. They will be spending a lifetime with me in the house. So I don't need to please them. Somebody would have to prove friendly again for me to have someone to actually talk to. It was amazing meeting you.
So we are cutting this cake.
to show our love and affection for you and to wish you the very best in this life. All your dreams should come true. All your destiny should be fulfilled. And this is love, and this is for sisterhood. This is love, and this is for sisterhood. We are not enemies. We are in a competition, and we are fighting. We are playing, and we are playing it fair. And this is love.
With the girls now, and I'm going to inform them the actual reason why they all got dressed up. Right, so girls, you know why you're all dressed up?
Yes.
Okay, so we are going to see if you are off. Okay, so guess what? That's not the real reason. Somewhere in the reality complex, we are throwing a party! Yeah! Alright. So we are going to have an eviction party to see Ifya off properly. So I'm going to take you to the eviction party. Ifya is somewhere out there, so I'm going to have to get them to bring her into. But first, ladies, let's go to this party and have a bit of fun! All about GMB 2040, the eviction party. As you follow the show today, Sunday, and somebody had to go home. Sadly enough, our girl Ifya had to go. I almost wept. I know some of you almost cried as well. But it's time for us to find out where she is. Let's find Ifya. It's time for her to have a good time with us. Got some of her family, her friends, and some of the girls' family and friends as well. And they are here to support Ifya and the other girls.
I'm gonna be a real. I don't know for my mommy to lose a body. Then you grow, don't you?
Celebration time, if we don't need to come.
is such a good thing. You're all sweaty.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me, how do you feel about Ifeah going home?
Oh, it's so sad because I really love Ifeah. It's a beautiful being. I really love her now, miss her.
What's your favorite thing about Ifeah you think you're missing in the house?
She makes us laugh. And Proverbs, you pay you for that. That's her favorite saying. You pay you for that.
Okay, so what do you want to tell Ifeah right now?
That she can make it. Although she's out, that's not the end of the world. She can make it to life. And I love her. I'll miss her. Also.
Thank you. All right, hi, darling. How are you?
Hello?
Okay, so what do you have to tell Ifeah right now?
I'm wishing her all the best. I know she was a good friend. I believe in her and I know she's going to do well out there. I'm wishing her all the best in the world.
How do you feel about her leaving the house though?
It's so disheartening, but that's inevitable. There's nothing I can do about it. I just wish we could all stay till the end of the program, but that's not possible. Someone needs to go. Who knows? It might be me next. I'm just wishing her all the best.
Have fun.
I am. I really am.
Okay, you're really tall, so calm down a bit for me. Okay, good. Hi, Queen.
Hi.
I see you're having fun, but how are you feeling about Ifeah leaving the house?
I just don't want to think about it, so that's why I'm having fun. Because I don't want to start crying, but it's very sad. But there's nothing I can do about it now.
What do you think you want to tell Ifeah right now?
I want to tell her that I love her very much and I will always love her and I'll make her proud.
All right, have fun. Have fun. To miss you, we love you so much, and your upset is going to be felt. We love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah. How do you feel about her leaving the house?
It's sad if you're leaving, but definitely somebody has to leave, and that's how it is. So, if you are, we miss you, we love you.
Oh, I'm gonna miss her cooking. I'm gonna miss her infancy and all that. But I don't know, I'm really sad. But I'm having fun now. I'm happy. I'm happy she's happy now. Yeah.
What do you have? If you had anything to tell Ifeah, what would you tell her?
Yeah, I really want to tell Ifeah that whatever happens, God knows why everything happens. I know she has potential in her. So as she's going outside the world, Timothy has given her the broad light. So she should just go and make us proud. And by the end of GMB, we'll come up and...
Okay, okay. So this party is all about you. For you, how do you feel like leaving the house right now?
Oh, really, I'm having fun. I never expected there would be this kind of party, so I
think.
Oh, right now I'm okay. I know better things are ahead of me.
So who are you gonna miss most in the house?
Rookie. Nana, my solid. I will miss everyone.
All right. So if you had anything to tell the ladies in the house right now, what would it be?
You said. I love them all. I love them. And I'll be at the National Theatre for the final. So they should expect me.
Okay, so who do you think is going to win?
Okay, right now I can't tell. It's between Batsy and Nana. So anyone who takes the crown, she deserves it.
Why do you think Batsy or Nana though? Why them?
Yeah, because they've never won before, so this is their time. They are going to win. It's really competitive, but at the end of the day, I think competitive will win.
All right, all we can tell you is good luck, have a great time, and keep enjoying your fun.
Okay.